first. Stream elements bot running elements s. Hi. Hey bro. What's good? You going on Fortnite, smiling face with open mouth and smiling eyes.
Yo, what's going on YouTube? Welcome back everyone to another live stream with BoulderBum. Hope you guys out there in YouTube land all having a great day today. Thank you all for tuning back on in. We're back again playing some more Assassin's Creed on the PC. Just give me a moment here while we get it all sorted. Hope you guys are all doing well. Let me know what's going on in the chat. What's going on there, Reds? If you guys want to help out with a good cause, then you can hit up my Streamlabs link. 100% of donations to my Streamlabs link goes directly to the Wires AU fundraiser to help out with the 1 billion plus animals that have been affected recently by all the bushfires here in Australia. So if you'd like to help out, then you can go and check out the links below and suss it all out, all that kind of stuff. Much appreciated if you do decide you want to help. Thank you all for tuning on in. Remember, if you're new, smash that like button and the subscribe and the little notification bell so you get notified when I go live. Otherwise, if you're a regular, welcome back. Hope you're all doing well. I've had a pretty chilled out day. Doing a bit of housework, usual stuff. Trying to fix Streamlabs again. Other than that, yeah, doing well. How about yourselves?
won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
100% of donations to my Streamlabs link goes directly to the Wires O charity to help with aiding the native Australian animals that have been impacted by the recent bushfires.
Thank you, Nightbot. Alrighty, so I've been mucking around with some encoder settings today, so hopefully I can get some better quality streams on PC, because I've went and watched a couple of them back to see how the performance has been, and they're not that great, to be honest. Hopefully. Looking a bit better today. I mean, it looks really nice when I'm standing still.
Sound troubled.
I'm trying to steal Xenia a great treasure to celebrate her victory over chaos, but the directions have been stolen.
And I suppose you want someone to steal them back.
I tried, but they were stolen by the leader of Koresia, who Xenia banished from the city. There's a new truce between them, but no pirate would touch that.
Lucky for you, I'm no pirate.
Are you saying you'll help me? There's something in it for you if you do.
I suppose I could get your directions.
Poseidon blesses me with good fortune at last!
So where am I going?
To the other side of the island. You'll find the tablet in the leader's house there. Once you have it, head to the nearby village of Poisa and deliver it to my associate.
You said the leader's house is near Piesa?
Yes. To the south of the village.
Where is Piesa?
It's on the east coast of the Island of Chaos.
Don't worry. I'll get what you want.
Xenia will be thrilled! I await your return!
Cheers for the retweets and the likes on Twitter, guys. Much appreciated. Lottie Viper and Robert Barnett, and what was the other one? There was another one there too. A small streamers connect, so much appreciated. What are we going to go and do? Get some directions or something. Get her directions. Take the first left. Second right, second left, turn around, do it all again. Back where you started. We've got a viewpoint over here, we're going to suss this out too. Three foot of water, breaks her neck. Game over. today, Miss Kitty. And get this other synchronization point while we're here.
The reclining lion watches over chaos. Didn't see Xenia coming, did he? Thank you.
Where's that coming from?
I can only be lurking in the bushes, not you.
Yo, what's going on, Caleb? How you doing?
Who's
pile of the dead bodies.
Spent the week up north of NSW and got to see the burnt bushland on the highway.
At least you got to go and have a holiday, man. I hope it wasn't too devastating up there.
It was pissing down rain on the way up.
Oh, don't have to climb. Have to get spotted. Oh.
I saw something.
should be careful. High security here.
The cultists didn't even realize.
Good riddance to bad fish. If there's a map, it's in there.
Thank you. That was odd. What was that? My mind must be playing tricks on me.
This must be what she wants.
This all looks so boring.
What are you doing here?
Oh, me? I was just in the area.
What happened to your associate?
He had other business to attend to. Left in a hurry. So I came to meet you.
I see.
Did you get the tablet?
Before I hand over anything, I want my drachmi.
But of course. You're a woman after my own heart, you know.
Thanks. Here's the tablet.
Excellent! Now we can really get to the matter at hand. Let's see what we have here.
Hmm.
This is interesting. The treasure is hidden in some Minoan ruins.
Ah, but it's underwater. You can't swim?
I'm a pirate. Of course I can fucking swim. I just don't like sharks.
So you're a coward, not a weakling.
I don't need to swim if I have a reliable mercenary to do it for me.
I might be interested in an adventure.
I can promise you this will be one to remember. Else Poseidon's trident spear me and drag me to the crashing deep.
All right. I suppose I can help you recover your treasure.
I knew you wouldn't be able to resist. Poseidon blesses me with good fortune at last!
So where am I going?
Here. Take this key and head to the southern tip of Chaos. You'll find the entrance to the ruin there.
It's sticky. Is that blood?
God, no! Must have been the pomegranate I ate earlier. Hurry now. Time's a-wasting.
What exactly is this treasure?
It's said to be in the ancient ruins of Kinastros, so the treasure must be a rare artifact from before the island was settled.
What's it like down there?
The treasure is guarded by a frenzy of sharks. You'll find it in a chest at the heart of the island.
Well, if it had been an easy job, you would have done it yourself. How will I know if I'm looking in the right place?
Head south from the lost garden of Bacchylides. Even though the ruins are underwater, you'll see them just off the coast.
I'll get you what you want. Thank you.
What would a lion be holding a used clay tablet? Anyway.
Thank you.
My friend! You are a gift from Poseidon himself.
I try my best.
I'm going to need that artifact from you now.
First, my pay.
I don't think so.
Very funny. Now pay up.
The last laugh is all mine. I'm in the business of double-crossing mercenaries.
I didn't swim through sharks for this.
That was your mistake, not mine.
There was no treasure.
Then why are you here?
I came to tell you there's nothing down there. Someone else must have got there first.
Then I'll kill you and check your remains, just to be sure.
No!
Hey, cheers, Robert. Don't work too hard, man.
Thank you for subscribing, Fizz's Table.
Hey, thanks, Fizz's Table. Much appreciated, dude. Hope you're doing well. Thanks for tuning on in.
Fizz's Table. Thanks for the sub. You rock.
suppose we should pick another quest. One more fragment. I can upgrade my spear again too. Cool. Yo, Pep, what's going on, man?
Ready to sail! Discrimination! Less speed now!
You wanted the fucking show?
I wanted you to see the face of every person you've wronged.
I'll cover their faces with that precious blood of yours. Just like I should have done with Mirini.
You'll never rule these streets, you pig!
Oh, you bet your pretty face I will!
Get your filthy hands!
And when I do, I'll rip your fucking head right off, and send it to the cult as proof!
You knew my mother?
She was big fucking trouble, but I'll pay her back. When I'm done with you, I'm gonna find your mother and bring her your fucking head!
Not if I bring her yours first.
They won't have much to say after I smash your brains all over the streets. Get the fuck off my streets!
They're not yours anymore.
Get the fuck off my streets!
supposed to fight that?
Nice stream, three thumbs up, sign.
Yo, cheers, Ray.
People of Corinth, behold the weasel that steals your bread, the scourge that spoils your crops.
You've waited long enough to get your hands on him.
And the pleasure is all mine.
Feel better?
I have been starving for this.
He deserved all of it.
And you deserve your answers. Come, let's speak in private. I can't give you enough thanks for what you've done. And for once, I can also thank Alcibiades. He sent you here, after all.
There's more to him than meets the eye.
He knew you could save Corinth from that beast.
Everybody benefits, everybody wins.
You've proven to be a very valuable business partner.
Speaking of business, you owe me, Anthusa.
Yes, Mirini. She came and left Corinthia in a flurry, but made an impression on me, like a great storm.
I remember that part of her well.
A strong woman with great intensity. She wanted to find her place here in Corinth, but never found what she was looking for.
You speak of her kindly. You were her friend.
Perhaps, on the surface. But she had a great pain in the middle of her that no one could get to.
How did you come to know her?
There was so much rain that night. I saw her, sleeping in the streets, and gave her shelter.
She was a vagrant? I wonder what my father'd think of that.
I didn't know what happened to her. All she told me was that she'd left the place that tore her apart. Sparta.
Did she find work?
She kept to herself, with one eye always on the port. She could have stayed with us, but I think she was looking for something else.
Was there no mention of her past? A husband? Family?
Nothing. Speaking of Sparta only brought her misery. It's like a part of her was missing.
After Corinth, where did she go?
That? I don't know.
She must have given you some hint.
I don't think even she knew where she was headed. All I know is she won a ship thanks to a lucky dice throw. Tichy owed her that much, at least. I remember the ship's name well. Siren Song.
Siren Song?
It was famous for weathering all that Poseidon threw in its path.
Thank you, Anthusa.
May the gods look well upon you, Cassandra. Visit me anytime. I'll catch you up on Corinth's affairs. It seems I have an interesting future ahead of me.
So do I.
Siren Song. If I can find someone who knows the ship, I'll be one step closer to finding her.
I should have enough information now. I should head back to Athens to see Aspasia. Try to stay out of sight.
Thank you. Someone with your strength. Join my crew.
Commander.
Thank you.
ваше примнат.
Pokratis, it's good you're here.
Is it? Look around you. Athens is dying.
What do you think is going on?
I don't know. What I do know is that it kills without discrimination. Rich, poor, philosopher or farmer, and I'm helpless to stop it.
What's happening to the victims?
Leaking, pustulent rashes, raging fevers, pallid, sweaty skin. I find many dying in their own excrement.
Is there nothing that can be done?
I try and ease the suffering where I can. The plague is spreading through the victims' excretions. I'm sure of it. The bodies must be burned.
Your compassion for the people has always inspired me.
Unfortunately, compassion is all I have to give. The gods have shown me how arrogant I had become.
We're only mortal, and the gods like to remind us whenever they can.
I need help burning the bodies, Cassandra. Fanatics are roaming the streets trying to stop me in my work.
What fanatics?
The followers of Ares. Superstitious fools. They believe burning the dead is sacrilege and attacked me. Can you believe it?
These followers of Ares don't worry me. I'll help burn the bodies.
Another body safe from the fanatics.
No, no! Fire! Out! Out, damn flames! Out! No, 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 no! Shit!
Cassandra, you're back. Gotta run, sorry.
Wait, where?
I'll be right back. Si otas pasias.
Sometimes I think you are too much like me.
Friends, I know you're angry. And you have the right to be!
Cassandra, it's good to have you back.
I've never seen anything like this.
Those who aren't killed by the plague run wild in the streets. Death is rampant, and it's only a warning. We have ignored what truly plagues us for too long. Cleon.
How can you worry about him at a time like this?
Under his reign, Athens will lose the freedom and glory that has put it on the world stage. It is time to turn my words into actions.
How?
You will find out as soon as I do.
Understand! Pericles is a sick man. Don't blame him for that.
I didn't expect to see you.
What do you think you're doing? You're driving this mob to madness.
This is nothing.
I will make Athens great again! We are Athenians! We settle our disputes democratically,
But there comes a time when words are not enough.
Aspasia.
Oh, Cassandra. You returned to Athens. What's left of Athens? The world we've built is crumbling at our feet.
It's bleak, but it hasn't killed you.
You're right. But everything Pericles has built is being destroyed. It's chaos outside these walls. People have forgotten how to be people.
I came to talk to you. I found out some things about my mother. Her name, her ship...
Cassandra, it's not the time. Pericles is dying. He won't see me. He won't let Hippocrates in his room. He only babbles about going to his precious Parthenon.
Pericles is a strong man. I'm sure he can fight the sickness.
You heard the mob. He can't defend himself. He'll die with no glory.
Athens has known him a lot longer than they've known this plague. He gave them a voice. His accomplishments will speak for him.
Pericles needs treatment, and the gods know he won't let me in. He respects you. Could you go to him?
I could try.
If you do, I will make the time to talk about your mother. For now, he needs your help.
It's worth a shot. Cassandra.
Yes. Come in.
It's embarrassing. Someone so strong seeing me like this.
You look healthy as ever.
Tell Aspasia that. She won't worry so much about me.
I brought your drugs.
Ah, yes. It's usually Phoebe who does the delivering. At least I'm alive. Though I can't say the same for my city.
It's a shadow of what it was.
Well, it will belong to Cleon now. He will have to lift it out of its sorry state. I wish to see it with my own eyes. Come to the balcony. Much has changed. I can't even stand up straight to look death in the eye.
You'll recover sooner if you let Hippocrates see you.
It's my time. The plague chooses no favorites. I fear I've failed Athens. Its people... Aspasia?
No, you haven't.
You're kind, but I've lost. Aspasia needs protection, as does Athens. I thought I gave enough to Athena. But it seems it isn't so. I should be out there, on the streets.
You'd be overtaken. There are mobs, and Cleon's doing nothing to calm them.
Thank the gods, Cleon won't see me like this. But that's all I can thank the gods for. They've turned on me.
It's not the gods' fault. It's the world. It's turned upside down.
Athens' fate is decreed. All we can do now is wait.
You should go back inside. You need to rest.
Where I should be is in the Parthenon. My greatest legacy to Athens. We need the gods' blessing. But Aspasia...
Aspasia's right.
She often is. But not about this. Yes. I'll go inside. Thank you, Cassandra. Tell my Aspasia I was a good boy and took my drugs.
I will. Oh.
Pericles let me in. He took his drugs without complaint.
Thank you.
Something wrong?
I expected Phoebe back by now.
I saw her in the crowds outside. Did you send her somewhere?
I had her go to Anastasios to see about a ferry. As soon as Pericles is strong enough, we're leaving Athens. We have to.
But now she's missing.
I'm sure she's all right.
Aspasia, there's a plague. You've seen the streets. She's just a child.
Give her the credit she deserves. She's more of a fighter than I was at her age.
I told Pericles the cult is in Athens. It's too dangerous.
The cult? I thought it was the sickness talking.
I'm going to look for her. Where is Anastasios' house?
It's across from the Odeon of Pericles.
Here.
Alrighty guys, just gonna have a quick break, go and grab a drink and go to the toilet, and then I'll be right back.
This looks like the place.
What happened here?
I'm glad Phoebe wasn't here. Hopefully she's safe.
This was savage. Done to send a message. Deimos must be carrying through on his threat.
Yeah.
can't take much more. This might be a real...
Let me bring your release.
Earth, mother of all, I greet you. Anyazu.
Cassandra!
Are you all right?
I need to speak to Aspasia.
We must find Pericles first. He's missing.
I don't fucking care! Tell me where Aspasia is!
Cassandra!
I'm sorry, Phoebe.
Aspasia went to find Pericles at the Parthenon. She should be there.
Crying face.
I think we'd better go with her.
I agree, my friend, I agree.
Yeah.
There you are, Cassandra. Quickly, Pericles may be inside. What's gotten into you?
Phoebe was killed by cult guards before I could get to her.
Oh no. Dear Phoebe.
She died alone in the street.
No, you found her. She wasn't alone. I know how much of a friend she was to you.
I won't let them get away with this.
You have to fight for her.
Aspasia, you're here.
Any sign of Pericles?
If he's here, he's inside praying. He refused to stay safe in the villa.
Things have gotten even worse in the Agora. It's madness.
Speak later and act now. Pericles?
Go!
I'm going to destroy everything you ever created. Athens is mine.
Pericles!
Out of my way.
All is lost now.
He was a great man. Perhaps greater than we even knew.
We need to get her out of Athens.
We'll take my ship. We have to leave. Don't let him die in vain.
Never.
We have to move quickly.
Stay close, just in case.
Stop! Cleon has ordered that no one leave Athens. And he wants Aspasia brought to him.
I'm not going.
Leave!
Don't let them go!
This is coming.
This will be a struggle for you.
You're weak and
Ah!
It's all clear now. Let's go.
We're going to stay, Cassandra.
What? Why?
My work is here. I can't leave the Athenians in the state they're in.
You don't need us to protect Aspasia. Leave Athens to us.
The city has been taken. This isn't the Athens you used to know.
That is why I must stay. We must begin again.
You're sure?
I have lived as an Athenian, and I will die as an Athenian.
Then do something for me, both of you.
Of course.
Retrieve Phoebe's body. Give her a proper burial.
Everything she deserves, and more.
Thank you.
Time to go, Cassandra.
And I expect to see you both again, alive.
The farther we get from Athens, the quieter it grows. As though it's peaceful. But I know better.
I'm sorry, Aspasia. About Pericles. And Athens.
You have no need to apologize. For anything.
I did everything I could to keep people safe.
No one thinks otherwise, Cassandra. The cult of Cosmos simply had a plan we didn't see soon enough. And they struck when the time was right.
I'll make each of them beg for mercy before I kill them.
The time will come. For now, let us look to the future. Do you have a heading?
I was hoping you would help me with that.
Yes, of course. This woman.
Phinikas. Her ship was called Siren Song.
Phinikas. Yes, I know the name. Last anyone heard, her ship was docked on the island of Naxos.
Then we go to Naxos. To see Phinikas.
Alrighty guys, I'm going to end the stream up there. So thank you everyone who tuned on in. I hope you guys all enjoyed. Remember, if you did, make sure you leave a like. And if you're new, make sure you subscribe and hit the little notification bell so you get notified of when I go live. Thank you everyone for all the likes and everyone that did tune on in. Thank you everyone for all the retweets over on Twitter and that kind of stuff. But until the next one, guys, I hope you have a good one. And I'll catch you all again very soon. But until then, BoulderBum out. Bye, guys.
Bye guys.